together and be together in prayers for our greater community. Holy One, this past week brought a glimmer of hope as we learned of COVID cases beginning to decrease. But still, we remain wary. We learned of further justice done for the victims and families of racial hate crimes in this country. And yet, this week, throughout our global community, we were brought to our knees in heartache, anger, and distress as we watched the beginning of a violent invasion of a peaceful, democratic country, seemingly so far from our shores, and yet too close for all of humankind to simply turn away. Holy One, circle the people of Ukraine in your light. Keep love within, keep hatred out. Keep courage within, keep terror out. Keep light within, keep darkness out. May you stand in the circle with Ukraine today and in the days to come, and bring comfort and hope to those living in fear and sorrow. Loving Creator, may your light overcome evil. May your light transform the hardened hearts and minds of those who serve only their own lust for power and glory at the cost of innocent lives. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayers.